皆さんこんにちは。 Verb Review の No. 2です。 Today we make long form, which is polite form, sometimes we call must form, from dictionary forms. First we take a look at the irregular verbs, how we change. This one, you need to memorize this, like する. There are only two verbs, which falls into irregular verbs, する and くる. する, します is a polite affirmative. しません is negative. くる, you change it to きます, and negative, きません. So you memorize these. します、しません、きます、きません. And reverbs. Reverbs, you drop る and add ます and ません. For example, 食べる。So you drop this る and add ます、ません. So 食べます、食べません. And verb, you change the last. This is verbs ending is all for from u column. So I u. So this u column. So you change it to u column to e column. So I ます. So 入る to enter. So 入る. Rariru, so you move one column up. Hairimasu. Shinu, it's nu, u column. Shinimasu, so nani nu, so you move it up. Na shinimasu. Tatsu, tachitsu, so this is u column. So tachitsu, you move i to i column. Tachimasu.So, aimasu, aimasen. Hairimasu, hairimasen. Shinimasu, shinimasen. Tachimasu, tachimasen. That's how you make long forms. That's all for this lesson. Bye.